The new and improved transactions view enables you to get to the heart of what makes your customers tick quicker. We have overhauled the look and feel of the feature so you can clearly see what stage your transactions are at and act upon the unexpected. Here's how to monitor your transactions directly in Payoneer Checkout. Select Transactions under Checkout. By default, you will see all the transactions for the last 18 months. To reorder your transactions, select the filters above. To filter by date, select the calendar button. Choose the pre-built or custom ranges by choosing either the dates on the left within the calendar or by typing new dates into the date fields. For further drill downs into transactions, you can also select time of day ranges. To understand the progress of transactions, you can either filter by individual status or save time by bulk selecting with our new grouping functionality. To interrogate transactions by location, select one or more countries and press apply. For additional analysis, select the down arrow and apply amount, payment method, or other filters. Getting transaction data out of checkout couldn't be simpler. Select the export button. Choose the columns, their order and export format. Select export and your file will be ready for offline analysis or import into other software. In addition to exporting transaction data, you can also easily manage refunds in Payoneer Checkout. Select the transaction you'd like to refund, select the refund button, enter the amount, and click refund. You will receive a notification that the refund was successful, and the transaction timeline will be updated to reflect this. Thank you for watching. For more information, please contact us.